thank you for the video, Weisenberg, I enjoyed it. For instance, the actress who played the main character's mother actually cried during the recording because the story hit close to home. Her own son regretted the friends that she didn't see him for 10 years. That's a long fucking time. Also, how the fuck do I play this? I can't remember anymore. I think I want two witches in hand. Ah, that's Stork, nice. Yeah, he boosted an extra card, that's nice. I think she gets destroyed right away. Denny of the morning prayer, where the main guy was already an immigrant in France, is not praying with his family because he already westernized. Didn't look at it from that side, to be honest. Interesting. Yeah, that's the one I want to remove. Symbiosis. He uses it right away. It's interesting. Well. Can't kill them at all. Probably should go for Snowdrop. Fish for more of these, nice. You go back and do a kick. And the rebuke. Nice. Hit the torque more. This is really interesting. I should do a temple play very soon. I mean, I'm still ahead. That's good. Internet, hello? Okay, fine. It wasn't the internet. Hit the Zork! Okay, nice. Probably has a glaze, right? Still ahead. Why can't you hit Zork, man, please? I like it. How do I take him? I think I can easily take him with Gabar.
Alright, that's no problem.
Yep, nice, that's also carryover. It won't hit the torque, man. That's annoying. There's only one space on the board now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yep, only one more. So I can take him with Nova for extra carryover. Finally hit the torque. But how are you gonna play the card, man? Congratulations, you played yourself, I guess. But now I'll have to overcommit. I think I'll play CR1 here. Because this is a good play for the next round. What I think might happen is that he might play Bone Talisman, realistically. Nice, nice, this is beautiful. But he passes. And I have heaps of carryover. Damn, bro. Minutes of carryover. Not bad at all. 3 spots as well. I think I can push here. Like, I have nothing to worry about. He can't make 13 in the car. Hit door. Fuck. Fair enough. But I can make more carryover. Hit Dork. Thank you! Man, this is so much carryover, dude! Do I just duel him? What are my finishers? Oh, not much. How many progressions is Triss? I think she's 9, yeah, she's 9. So a 9 for 9. A carryover, 9 for 9. Might be worth playing one more card here. Damn. I also dropped Torb here. The shorter the round, the better for me, but a 15-point card is a waste user, maybe. But I'll still go for it. He needs to catch up 19. He gets 2 at turn. Yeah, he cannot make it. And I feel like I could even solo him. This is a lot of points. 22. Precisely. How can he take me in a short round? I don't think he can. Nor I think he can take me in the next turn. So I might end up being a card up. I mean, he can probably make it. He gets 3. This is at least 4. He's a Grand Council, yeah. Takes it. If he has a guard, that might be a problem. I'm glad I passed. Yeah, that's good. Good thing that I baited a lightning. Because she spawns 2 young dryads. That is bad. I kinda have to keep this, because I don't want to run the risk of throwing an Unbleacher. By the way, did I share the super duper hype news with you? What are the super duper hype news that you got? Can't wait to hear them, man. Losing on value on this one. Well, I think it's gonna be the question of the last say. We'll be likely recording a Merchants of Novigrad episode at CDPR Studio at Severn. Well, now that's something. That's amazing. I'm really happy for you, Weisenberg. I really am. Good job. Really proud.
Ah, fuck!
When is that gonna happen? The first W with this deck! Nice! Finally!